Good morning, my dear student. How are you? I hope you are well. I am also well by the grace of Almighty Allah. My dear student, I will take class 9 English first paper. Our today's topic is May Day or International Workers Day. My dear student, open your book. English for today, class 9-10, and open unit 3, lesson 2. Our topic's name: May Day or International Workers Day. My dear student, open your book, page number 31. My dear student, look at the picture. Look at the picture and talk about it. What do you see in the picture? This answer: in the picture I see a man's hand holding a hammer on the it is on the background of blood. On the background of blood, and below the hand May Day is inscribed. Below the back hand May Day is inscribed. My dear student, any historical events to these pictures? This answer yes. Yes. This answer yes. This picture commemorates the historical struggle and sacrifice of the working people to establish the rights. To their rights. My dear students, what happened on this day? What happens on this day? As far as I know, on that day, some workers in the USA sacrificed their lives to establish their minimum wage. So, my dear students, look at that lesson. Listen to it. May Day or International Workers' Day is observed on May 1st all over the world. Today, to commemorate the historical struggle and sacrifices of the working people to establish an 8-hour work day, it is public holiday in almost all the countries of the world. Since the industrial revolutions in the 18th and 19th centuries in Europe and the US, the workers in mills and factories had been working a long shift, 14 or even more hours a day. Inspired by the trade unions, to half of the workers at the McCormick Harvest Machine Company in Chicago went to a strike demanding an 8-hour work day. 2 days later, a workers' rally was held near the McCormick Harvest Machine Company and about 6,000 workers joined it. The rally was addressed by the labor leaders. Stand together to go to on with their struggle and not to give into their bosses. At one point of the rally, some strike breakers started leaving the meeting place. The strikers went down the street to bring them back. Suddenly, about 200 policemen attacked them with clubs and revolvers. One striker was killed instantly. 5 or 6 others were seriously wounded and many others were injured. The events of May 1st, 1886 are a reminder that workers will continue to be exploited until they stand up and speak out to gain better working conditions, better pay and better lives. My dear students, you will try the lesson silently reading and try to understand to say in the passage, and then you are able to answer all the questions here. MCQ questions and open-ended questions. My dear students, now I will say some words meaning. My dear students, inspire. What is the word in English meaning? Inspire. Utshahito kara. Utshahito kara. What is the synonym in inspires? Encourage or motivate. Encourage or motivate. My dear students, what is the Bangla meaning of demand? Dabi kora. Dabi kora. And synonym want or claim. Address means Bangla meaning thikana, but here address means boktita dewa. Speak. Speak. Secondary school. Sir, 10 minutes.